It has to, right? Yeah. I mean, it's high up in the atmosphere. It may not be affecting how you breathe, but it's there.
It is there, yeah. Pretty amazing. But it is the Earth doing Earth things.
It's true. The building of land, or the accumulating of land, I guess. A land grab. Mother Earth.
Oh, well, we've got the volcanoes that we're tracking, but we're also dealing with just, that's the only way to describe it, right?
I like warm weather, but I don't like this. I mean, I feel like the bugs would like this kind of weather.
Right. Thankfully, they're not out right now.
I don't know. I saw a mosquito this weekend.
No. See, this is why we got to get this stuff out of here.
The one good thing about cold air. But without the cold air, we're really just kind of stuck in this pattern here. We're going to be watching this rain stick around. Some of the areas getting rain right now. We're going to keep that going through the day today. And you know what? This zone from Arkansas through Tennessee into Virginia and West Virginia, that zone gets repeated a lot. So does some of North Carolina, especially around the mountains. But man, Arkansas, we are in the middle of every storm system that's going to be coming through, every front.